how to use the index function in Tableau, and what is it for? In this case, I have a bar chart with region, sales, and segment, and I'm counting the bars, 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. I'm using the index function for that. We're going to go through an example of how to use index as a rank. Let's go over to Tableau and take a look. In Tableau, I have a bar chart built with region, segment, and sales. Let's create a calculated field and just call it index. It's simply going to be index with two parentheses after it. Click apply, okay. I'm just going to drag that to text. Indexed on label. And you'll see that the first bar is 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. So by unchecking segment, we have index for each segment by region. Let's move region to the right of segment to show it a little bit better. So within each segment, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then it repeats. If I move segment back to the right of region, uncheck region, and check segment, now we have for each region, put an index by segment. So we have 1, 2, 3, and it repeats 1, 2, 3. You can also uncheck both, and it would just be all once. A common use case for index is to use it like a rank. Let's do along the entire table. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. Bring index to filters, and I only want to keep the top 5. Click apply, okay. And I only have the top 5 bars. It didn't matter which region they were in because it was along the entire table. I can change the partitioning of my index filter by adding the table calculation and doing it for each region. The sorting of each dimension doesn't change the index. So if I change region to sort manually, the first bar is still 1, 2, 3, and so on. What can be changed in an index is the partitioning. So I'm going to click the dropdown on index and select edit table calculation. Right now, it's indexing across the entire table. I like to use specific dimensions. So right now, the entire table goes from changing the partitioning. I now have for each region, the index is giving me the top 4. Let's change the filter and change it to only top 2. Click apply. Okay. Make sure my partitioning is right. From 1 to 12. To show this better, I'm going to put region to the right of segment. I now have top 2 regions for each segment. And that's one example of using index in Tableau.